Hello everyone! To write off means to accept that a debt or a loan won't be paid back or that an investment has been lost. We won't get the money back, so we'll have to write it off as a bad debt. After accepting that the business was going to fail, they wrote off their investment. We wrote off the debt because the company that owed us the money had gone bankrupt. Write now a sentence with write off on the comment section below and improve your English.